It shone, pale as bone, as I stood there alone, and I thought to myself how the moon, that night, cast its light on my heart's true delight and the reef where her body was strewn.